reinforcements soon.
Good. As soon as they arrive, we launch our attack on those activists. They've fucked with us for long enough.
Ava,
cleared out the outpost and connected you to the network.
Good. I'll try and take control of Indra HQ's surveillance system. I've learned more about the Earthblood protocol. The stuff they're injecting into their soldiers acts directly on their immune system. It seems like the experiments they've been conducting have to do with the protocol, too.
This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana.
Check the minefield. All clear.
Perfect. I want to report every hour. HQ's orders.
Something's wrong.
Thank you.
nice.
Thank you. Security breach! What?
Son of a bitch.
Come on.
Well done. I'm almost through their defenses. Keep going. Indran's headquarters has been pretty active lately. Seems like our attacks on their outposts haven't gone unnoticed. They're gonna bulk up their defenses.
This was sent when we were attacking the fracking site. Hello there. Thank you.
should have access to the HQ's camera network. I'll keep you posted. I've managed to stop the oil pumping. Their machines have all gone quiet. I just wish I could see the look on those intern execs' faces.
The first time I saw her, she was with Orlov. She just had surgery.
Thank you.
getting a feed from their HQ's cameras. It's time for us to attack. Go check in with Declan.
We have won this battle. I wonder what Onawa would say.
Okay. Okay, just stay calm. They'd never attack us. Not out in front of their HQ like this. Deep breaths.
We've got full control of the outposts, and Ava's stopped their machines. They're not pumping oil anymore, that's for sure. Now there's just the HQ left.
I'll take care of it. Alone.
I get it. Good luck.
Ava, I'm at the gate to their HQ's maintenance zone.
Get moving. Every second counts.
Taken all our outposts, and they're coming for us next. Let's show them what a mistake that is.
Thank you.
This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana. Wait for me, AD. I'm coming.
Have you found Watkins yet?
I don't have eyes on him, but I'm sure he's upstairs. Go!